didn't adapt to put on the computer.
This is the iPhone 5, oh no, 6, right here. And not much of a difference with the 6 Plus. Look at that. Very thin. And the resolution of this is just like the one I have at home, my MacBook Pro Retina. Yeah. Well, you can't see it through my iPhone 5, but it's just awesome. I'm liking it. Here's the price right here in the US. But if you buy it like retail price, it's gonna be like $800 plus. Shannon, thank you for waiting. This is Casey. Plus tax and everything. Here's the iPhone 6 right there. Ooh. Great. Let me see the settings. Hold this. It's not bad compared to the that's right there. It's like an iPhone 5S. Not much of a difference. It's just thinner. Oh, see that? See the difference? They said they don't have it for a while. You need to order it and it will take probably a week or two. This is a gold color. This is the black. And the back part is gray, yeah. Oh, it's sleek. I like it. It's sleek, shiny. And it's fingerproof. Yeah, it won't. Here's the specs of the iPhone 6. There we go, and here's the iPhone 6. It doesn't matter.